So I switched over here and I used a 4x4.
I mean, that gets us through the meaty part of this 4x4. My pivot point needs to be here. So now I can get under my frame like this and get all this clean and grind it down.